Did you have any special moments in the wedding? that was touching to you that like made you want to cry?
I'll tell you when it made me want to cry. Before the wedding, she wanted me to bring some frame for the whole backdrop, that huge thingy. So this is before the wedding. So I came, right? And I loaded up with the truck. I was dressed in really dirty street clothes, and I dragged my best friend with me, and we're like, we're gonna bring us to the hotel, we're gonna drop it off, we're gonna bounce, shower, get changed, go to this reception. I come there with the stuff, bring it in, and then like, I think it was Kelly, the wedding planner, she's like, hey, you guys just set this up, right? And I was like, I don't even know what it's supposed to be. I don't even know how it's supposed to look like. So I was like, and then she called To, and To was like, yeah, he's supposed to set up everything. I was like, I think you're talking about the other brother, the guy who built it, because I just came here to drop this off.
Oh, Paul?
No, Tree.
Oh, Paul.
So I was like, okay, we'll try. And so, you know, we just like put some pipes together, put some random stuff together, and voila, the backdrop was set up.
So it was like your creation.
It was a creation.
I wanted to cry.
Yes, because I was so tired, and I was like, I need to show up on time at my sister's wedding. I gotta shower and change and get dressed and pick up my date. And so,
a touching moment or a tired and I want to cry moment?
Tired, want to cry moment. Oh, were you looking for a touching, want to cry moment?
Yes.
Oh.
Which one was? Did you have a touching moment with your sister?
I guess, you know, towards the very end. You know, I never hug people in my family. We're very conservative
still
about
these
kind of things.
Party.
And so, wow, what bad timing.
Party.
Well. And so at the end, I finally got to the dance floor. I mean, I know they've been busy all night. And so, finally got started, saw her on the dance floor, and she came over, and she's like, thanks, you know, for coming out. I was like, yeah, no problem. And I stayed till the very end. I came over, and I actually gave her a hug. Like, I've never hugged my sister before, you know, from what I can remember, except when we were young, like, you know, 2-3 years old, but I've never hugged her before. And I was very happy for her. And, you know, because they're family, you like, they seem so happy, it makes you happy. So that's probably the first time I hugged her that I can remember in my life. And I didn't cry, but just overall, you know, it's like, it was pretty cool.